What's up everyone, here I got a 2005 Chevy Colorado. We installed a compustar 4-button remote start system. Simple press and hold of the little star key is your remote start for about 3 seconds. Activates the remote start. Car starts up, runs for about 15 minutes, and then shuts itself off. Thank you guys for watching.